American Beer Festival Award Ceremony will begin in 15 minutes. Please find a seat. The Great American Beer Festival Awards Ceremony will begin in 10 minutes. Please find a seat. Welcome to the 2022 Great American Beer Festival Awards Ceremony. Please welcome Nancy Johnson, Senior Vice President of Meetings and Events at the Brewers Association.
Hey everybody! Welcome! Woo-hoo! How about that sizzle reel? Was that awesome? Your awesome work? Thank you. We're back. We are back! Yay! You! Thank you so much for being here. We're so excited to get this started. Can't tell you how many happy conversations I've had this week, happy smiling faces. So, we're just all so thankful for everybody who's here today, everybody who's pouring beer up in the hall. And, we celebrate 40 years of the Great American Beer Festival, 36 years of the competition. Pretty big deal, am I right? Speaking of birthdays, I'd be remiss if I didn't shout out my coworker Luke Troutwine, our amazing creative director, who creates all the looks all around here. Today's his birthday. Yeah, Luke! Had to do that. Let's see. A little bit of history here. 1982 was the first festival. What did we have? We had 24 breweries, 47 beers, 800 attendees. Look what y'all have done. We've got hundreds of breweries, thousands of beers, and tens of thousands of attendees. So thank you to everyone. We're going to get moving here with the competition, but first I do want to just give a big shout out to everybody who helps put this on, our volunteers, aren't they great? All of the brewers, all y'all make this happen. All of our judges and the Brewers Association staff couldn't do it with everybody in the room, and it's like one big beer family. So thank you so much. And finally, a huge shout out to all of our sponsors. They contribute so much support to make this event happen. We've got all of our, our competition sponsors. If you see somebody from some of these companies, please give them a big shout out. We really appreciate everything you do. And I'm looking over here because I got a lot of them sitting over there. Thank you. Thank you very much. And I think everybody knows, but in case you don't, we have a new competition director, Mr. Chris Williams, who has been with the association for a very long time. I am so fortunate to work with him. Chris, you want to come on out and tell the people who are going to get their awards this year? Thanks, everybody. Enjoy. All right, Chris.
Hey, everybody. How you guys doing? Happy GABF Saturday. Pretty good. Yeah. Good Saturday morning, right? Throw a pretty good party. So first, I want to start off by saying thank you to the 2,154 breweries that entered the competition this year. Yeah, pretty big. So all those beers were judged by a panel of 235 judges over the course of 9 days. Just wrapped up here a couple of days ago, and I'd be remiss in not mentioning our 300-plus volunteers as well that helped put on this competition. So we could not do it without them across the board. I want to say thank you to all of you. This year, we had 9,904 entries, so 9,900 bottles of beer in that competition. Anyway, let's get moving here. To start things off, a couple of housekeeping announcements. I want to start with, should you guys be so proud and so awesome to come here up on stage and hear your name called, come up to the right side of the stage, down this red carpet. You'll queue up here. Our staff will keep you waiting. You'll come to my colleague up here, get your medal, take a quick photo opportunity, give him a pound, give him a handshake, and then you'll come off on stage left over here. We also want to mention that we save our two biggest categories. The IPA categories will be saved till the end. Because they are the largest, we keep those at the end just to make sure you guys are hanging around. And then we also pepper through our Brewery of the Year award winners throughout the award ceremony as well. Again, just to make sure you're all paying attention. Finally, we're going to start off the announcement of our competition with our Pro-Am competition and collab competition. I'll start off with our collaboration competition. In 2018, we announced the inaugural collaboration competition. This was an opportunity to celebrate both the spirit and community of the American craft breweries as they team up to share great beer-making ideas. In 2022, this competition had 94 entries from over 190 different collaborating breweries. This is the largest collaboration competition yet we've had. So one other thing, if you're going up to the festival this afternoon, make sure you stop by the Collaboration Nation booth. Try some of those beers up there, some Pro-Am booths as well. A lot of cool stuff going on there. So anyway, moving forward, let's look at who stands tall in the collaboration competition for 2022. We'll start with our bronze medal. Guns Out for Grains Out. Pizza Port Ocean Beach, Chula Vista Brewery, Carl Strauss, the Nickel Beer. The silver medal goes to Chicago Peaks Kolsch, Westbound and Down Brewing, and Bierstadt Lagerhaus. And the gold medal goes to Templin Family Guava Coconut, Templin Family Brewing, and Shades Brewing. Congratulations, collab competition winners. And continuing on the theme of collaboration, we're going to announce the winners of the 22 Pro-Am competition. I'd like to welcome our American Homebrewers Association Executive Director, Julia Herz, up here, along with our Pro-Am competition sponsors, Brees Malt and Ingredients Company, Country Malt Group, and White Labs, to present the winners of the 2022 Pro-Am competition.
Thank you, Chris. And you know what? Wherever you go, there you are. So where do you want to be? I'd rather not be flipping anywhere else than with you all in this hall, with you watching us at the Brewing Network, and with our sponsors on stage to talk about the Pro-Am winners. I'm here to say, by the way, that homebrewing is a part of the DNA of craft beer. Homebrewing, as a matter of fact, started this very festival in 1982 as an add-on to the American Homebrewers Association National Conference. That is why, by the way, to this day, the Saturday afternoon session is still members only. Now, we want to say thank you to every pro brewer and home brewer who took the time to enter these Pro-Am Awards, acknowledging homebrewing's vital importance to beer. And by the way, if you want to be in touch with innovation, you want to be having a pulse on the trends, you want to tweak classic brewing styles, create new ones, then brew at home, right? And I'm here to say many of the winners, the pro brewer winners that end up on this stage today, either started as or today are still home brewers. How many of you all qualify as that? Give me a call out. Let's see some hands. Booyah to you all. Had to squeak a booyah in there, right? Booyah to you all. And so with that, we want to say congratulations in advance to the winners I'm about to announce for Pro-Am. And you can try the entries up in the hall today. So, the bronze medal winner of the 16th annual Pro-Am Awards is Alt Ale from Shoe Tree Brewing Company and Eric Kaufman. The silver medal winner is Sticky Finger Saison from Cooper Smith's Pub Brewing and Mark Pennick. And the gold medal winner for the Pro-Am is Call Trash from Confluence Brewing Company, Randy Daniels, and KC McKinney. Nice job. Congratulations to the winners, and we hope you all, speaking of add-on, not just invest in membership to different organizations, including the Brewers Association, but invest in membership to the American Homebrewers Association for yourselves, for your staff, for your professions, and for beer. Cheers to you all, and thanks again.
Right. Congratulations, collaboration, competition, and Pro-Am winners. Now let's move on to the rest of these awards, huh? I'm going to invite my colleague, Bob Pease, our president and CEO of the Brewers Association up here. He's going to help hand out these medals. Like I said, fist bump, shake hands, give him a hug, whatever. handshake. All right. Well, let's get started with our first category, American Wheat Beer. 64 entries in this category. The bronze goes to Agave Wheat, Breckenridge Brewery, Littleton, Colorado. Silver medal goes to Sweet As Pacific Ale, Good Life Brewing Company, Bend, Oregon. And the gold medal goes to White Noise, Uber Brew, Billings, Montana. Moving on to category two, American Fruit Beer. The bronze medal goes to Raspberry Fields, Maple Branch Craft Brewery, Fort Worth, Texas. Forgot to say there's 128 entries in this category. Pretty big. The silver medal goes to Black Raz Blonde, Joyride Brewing Company, Edgewater, Colorado. And the gold medal goes to Berry Berry, Quite Contrary, Territorial Brewing Company, Springfield, Michigan. Let's move on to Category 3, Fruit Wheat Beer. There were 118 entries in this category. The bronze medal goes to Sunny Little Thing, Sierra Nevada Brewing Company, Mills River, North Carolina. The silver medal goes to Bear Bait, Shoesboom Brewing Company, Reno, Nevada. And the bronze goes to Tropical Vibes, Swamp Head Brewery, Gainesville, Florida. Moving on to the field beer category, Category 4, with 80 entries. The bronze medal goes to Rochelle from Fair Isle Brewing, Seattle, Washington. Silver medal goes to Calypso, Captain Fatty's Brewery, Goleta, California. And the gold medal goes to Coconut Pie Face, Revision Brewing Company, Sparks, Nevada. Next is our pumpkin beer category. Ooh, 77 entries. So we'll start with our bronze medal for Molasses Pumpkin Märzen, Whistle Hop Brewing Company, Fairview, North Carolina. The silver medal goes to Five Phantoms, Phillipsburg Brewing Company, Phillipsburg, Montana. And the gold medal goes to Night Owl, Elysian Brewing Company, Seattle, Washington. Continuing on with the chili beer category, Category 6, 88 entries. The bronze medal goes to Fuego Reserva, Cerebral Brewing, Florence Street, Aurora, Colorado. I think they're here. The silver medal goes to Das Vidania Mexican Chocolate, Distill Brewery, Normal, Illinois. And the gold medal goes to Paloma Persona, Chicago Brewing Company, Las Vegas, Nevada. All right, let's move on to our coffee beer category. I'm sorry. Our urban spice beer category, 107 entries. The bronze medal goes to Spruce Tip Pale Ale from Matchwood Brewing Company in Sandpoint, Idaho. Silver medal goes to Peach Tea Blonde, Beals, Petersburg, Virginia. And the gold medal goes to Black Pearl, Lazarus Brewing Company, Austin, Texas. I feel like I need a beer up here, too. Okay, Category 8, chocolate beer. 48 entries in this category. The bronze medal goes to Thickest Nibs, Moxa Brewing Company, Rockland, California. Silver medal goes to Devour Imperial Milk Stout, Mexican Chocolate, Three Nations Brewing Company, Carrollton, Texas. And the bronze medal goes to the gold medal goes to Chocolate Stout, Fort Myers Brewing Company, Fort Myers, Florida. Category 9, coffee beer. Gusto Crema Coffee Ale is the bronze medal winner from Georgetown Brewing Company, Seattle, Washington. The silver medal goes to Cato, Sonder Brewing, Mason, Ohio. And the gold medal goes to Cafe Oro, Oro Brewing Company, Mesa, Arizona. Moving on to the coffee stout or porter category with 76 entries. The bronze medal goes to Spear Gun Coffee Stout, Snake River Brewing Company, Jackson, Wyoming. Silver medal goes to Zumi, Brink Brewing Company, Cincinnati, Ohio. And the bronze goes to Supertonic, Docent Brewing Company, San Juan Capistrano, California. Moving on to the specialty beer category with 34 entries. Start with a bronze medal, goes to Peanut Butter Porter, Lake Time Brewery, Clear Lake, Iowa. Silver medal to Maple Smoked Maibach, Kilowatt Brewing, San Diego, California. And the gold medal goes to Breakside I Purple You, Breakside Brewery, Northwest Slabtown, Portland, Oregon. Man, got a lot of people here. Okay, moving on to category 12, rye beers. 48 entries. Bronze medal goes to The Old Man and Death, Mad Fritz, St. Helena, California. The silver medal goes to Rockin' Roggin, Twisted Pine Brewing Company, Boulder, Colorado. And the gold goes to Pecan Street Rye Lager, Pecan Street Brewing, Johnson City, Texas. Next is our honey beer category with 74 entries. Bronze medal goes to Happy Days, Malibu Brewing Company, Malibu, California. The silver medal goes to The Beginning, the Austin Beer Garden Brewing Company, Austin, Texas. And the bronze goes, the gold medal goes to Hachimitsu Mai, Deschutes Brewery, Portland Brewery and Public House, Portland, Oregon. Congrats, guys. Okay, moving on to our non-alcohol beer category. 67 entries. The bronze medal goes to Nada IPA, Community Beer Company, Dallas, Texas. The silver goes to Lemon Radler, Athletic Brewing Company, Production Facility, San Diego, California. And the gold goes to Just the Haze, Boston Beer Co., Samuel Adams Brewing Company, Cincinnati, Ohio. Hey, of course. Congrats, guys. That's good. Congrats. Congrats, guys. Okay. Moving on to the session beer or Belgian style table beer category with 84 entries. The bronze medal goes to First to Fall, the Good Society out of Seattle, Washington. Silver medal goes to Guillaume, Pizza Port, Ocean Beach, San Diego, California. And the gold medal goes to Oblique and Bent, the Big Friendly, Oklahoma City, Oklahoma. Okay, now we'll move on to Session India Pale Ale, Category 16, sponsored by Y-East, with 89 entries. The bronze medal goes to Tectonic Session IPA, Hutton & Smith Brewing Company, Chattanooga, Tennessee. Silver medal goes to the Coachman Society Brewing Company, San Diego, California. And the gold medal goes to the Next Chapter, Original Pattern Brewing Company, Oakland, California. Moving on to Other Strong Beer, category 17 with 70 entries. The bronze medal goes to Doppelsticke Alt Beer from Giant Jones Brewing Company, Madison, Wisconsin. The silver medal goes to Hello Darkness from River North Brewery, Denver, Colorado. And the gold medal goes to Dark Skies from Forgotten Star Brewing Company out of Fridley, Minnesota. Next is category 18, the experimental beer category with 96 entries. Bronze medal goes to Great Wave Sake Lager from Matt Brewing Company out of Bozeman, Montana. Silver medal goes to Edgefield Cool Ship number 5, McMinnon's Breweries, Portland, Oregon. And the gold medal goes to Polar Bear's Toenails Precarious Beer Project, Williamsburg, Virginia. Oh, my mistake. Southern Tea, New Realm Brewery, Charleston, South Carolina. Well, let's move on to our experimental IPA category, shall we? Foreshadowing. Category 19, there were 118 entries in this category. The bronze medal goes to Slurp from Noda Brewing Company, OG, Charlotte, North Carolina. The silver medal goes to Vacation Sam Pina Colada IPA, Boston Beer Company, Boston, Massachusetts. And the gold goes to Polar Bear's Toenails, Precarious Beer Project, Precarious Beer Hall, Williamsburg, Virginia. Next is our category 20 experimental wood aged beer category with 41 entries. The bronze medal goes to Shere Khan, Old Hickory Brewery, Hickory, North Carolina. Silver medal goes to Soul Shakedown Party, Sun King Brewing, Indianapolis, Indiana. And the gold medal goes to Sugar Moon, Hobbs Tavern and Brewing Company, Ossipee, New Hampshire. Historical beer, category 21, with 59 entries. Bronze medal goes to Churchill Brown's Flashpoint Brewing Company, Huntington Beach, California. Silver medal goes to Vitkis number 3, Donner Creek Brewing Company, Truckee, California. And the gold medal goes to Phoenix, Great Notion Brewing, Portland, Oregon.
Congratulations. Guys. Congrats, guys.
Okay, we will continue with our Category 22 gluten-free beer. 49 entries. Bronze medal goes to Ghost Fish, Hibiscus Cranberry Gosa, Ghost Fish Brewing Company, Seattle, Washington. The silver medal goes to Buckwheat Belgian, Holiday Brewing Company, production facility, Golden, Colorado. And the gold goes to Alpenglow Hazy IPA, Buckwild Brewing, Oakland, California.
Hey, thanks, man. Thanks, guys.
Moving on to Category 23, American style, American Belgo style ale with 34 entries. The bronze medal goes to La Maison Taxman Brewing Company, Bargersville, Indiana. Silver medal goes to Oscar's Pardon from Haymarket Beer Company, Chicago, Illinois. And the gold medal goes to Bizarro from Protagonist Beer, South End Brewery, Charlotte, North Carolina. Who's going to start the dance party while we're waiting? Somebody. Right here. Right here. All right, moving on to Category 24, American Sour Ale. 25 entries. The bronze medal goes to Low Funk, Mob Craft Beer, Milwaukee, Wisconsin. Silver medal goes to Mirage from New Terrain Brewing Company out of Golden, Colorado. And the gold medal goes to Hot Break, Little Beast Brewing, Clackamas, Oregon. We'll move on to Category 25, Fruited American Sour Ale, sponsored by Amaretti. There were 184 entries in this category, relatively big category. The bronze medal goes to Fight the Sour, Blackberry Cobbler, No Boat Brewing Company, Boynton Beach, Florida. Silver medal goes to Sour Guava Tangerine, Edmunds Oast Brewing Company, North Charleston, South Carolina. And the gold goes to Raz Sour Revelation Craft Brewing Company, Rehoboth Beach, Delaware. Next we'll do Category 26, Brett Beer. 42 entries in this category. The bronze medal goes to Bretta Fest Beer from Odd Breed Wild Ales, Pompano Beach, Florida. The silver medal goes to Saison Black Dog Brewing Company, Mooresville, Indiana. And the gold medal goes to Tristero, Our Mutual Friend Brewing Company, Denver, Colorado. Okay, we'll move on to Category 27, Mixed Culture Brett Beer. 61 entries. The bronze medal goes to Oregon Sunrise, Ale Song Brewing and Tasting Room, Eugene, Oregon. Silver medal goes to Beer Oval, Our Mutual Friend Brewing, Denver, Colorado. Getting comfy up here. And the gold medal goes to Farmers Reserve Plum, Almanac Beer Company, Alameda, California. category 28 wood and barrel aged beer, 59 entries. Bronze medal goes to Hellraiser Bourbon Barrel Brown, Old 290 Brewery, Johnson City, Texas. The silver medal goes to Sensationator, Deschutes Brewery, Portland Brewery and Public House, Portland, Oregon. Cowbell? And the gold medal goes to Barrel Age Soft Skills, Jessup Farm Barrel House, Fort Collins, Colorado. Moving on to category 29, Wooden Barrel Aged Strong Beer, with 133 entries. Bronze medal goes to 1314 from Black Tooth Brewing Company, Sheridan, Wyoming. The silver medal goes to Ivoire, the brewery, Placentia, California. And the gold medal goes to Flesh to Stone, Bottle Logic Brewing, Anaheim, California. Category 30, Wood and Barrel Aged Strong Stout, 170 entries. The bronze medal goes to Wooden Mayhem, Rock Cup Brewing Company, Estes Park, Colorado. The silver medal goes to Barrel Aged Blindfolded Stoutosaurus, Divine Brewing Company, Palm Harbor, Florida. And the gold medal goes to 8th Anniversary Reserve, Grist House Craft Brewery, Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. Okay, moving on to category 31, Wooden Barrel Aged Sour Beer, 34 entries. The bronze medal goes to Tilling Time, Odd Breed Wild Ales, Pompano Beach, Florida. The silver medal goes to Geneva, Cold Fire Brewing Company, Eugene, Oregon. And the gold medal goes to Apple Brandy Barrel Maker of Things, Little Fish Brewing Company, Athens, Ohio. Category 32, Fruited Wood and Barrel Aged Sour Beer, 93 entries. Bronze medal goes to Peach Afternoon, Port Brewing Company, The Lost Abbey, San Marcos, California. The silver medal goes to Intinction, Sauvignon Blanc, Russian River Brewing Company, Santa Rosa, California. And the gold medal goes to Pulmonary Groove, Lenny Boy Brewing Company, Charlotte, North Carolina. And now we'll take a quick break with a word from our awesome sponsors at Lallemand. Thank you, Lallemand. Cool music in that one. I like that. Moving on to category 33, Keller Beer or Zwickel Beer, 64 entries. The bronze medal goes to Keller Pils, Triumph Brewing Company, Red Bank, New Jersey. The silver medal goes to Templin Family Granary Keller Beer, Templin Family Brewing, Salt Lake City, Utah. And the gold medal goes to Waxing and Waning, Made West Brewing Company, Ventura, California. Moving on to category 34, smoke beer, 76 entries. The bronze medal goes to Dreaming of Bomberg, Figueroa Mountain Brewing Company, Westlake Village, California. Silver medal goes to Helles Rausch Beer, Double Clutch Brewing Company, Evanston, Illinois. And the gold medal goes to Smoke Follows Beauty, Blind Tiger Brewery and Restaurant, Topeka, Kansas. Next is category 35, Light Lager, 143 entries. The bronze medal. Lost my place. Light Lager. The bronze medal goes to Wrath Premium American Lager, Grains of Wrath Brewing Company, Camas, Washington. The silver medal goes to Heights Light Lager, New Magnolia Brewing Company, Houston, Texas.
That was fabby.
And the gold medal goes to Chuckin' Up Chuck Light, Chuckin' Up Brewery, Burlington, Washington. Moving on to the American Style Lager category, 135 entries. The bronze medal goes to Midwest Royalty, Alarmist Brewing, Chicago, Illinois. Silver medal goes to Mountain Marble, Precarious Beer Project, Precarious Beer Hall, Williamsburg, Virginia. And the gold medal goes to Bridge, Dead Words Brewing, Orlando, Florida. Moving on to category 37, Contemporary American Style Lager, 94 entries. The bronze medal goes to Las Vegas Lager, Big Dogs Brewing Company, Las Vegas, Nevada. Silver medal goes to Toro y Oso, Zool Beer Company, Knoxville, Tennessee. And the gold medal goes to Blackberry Smoke Lager, New Realm Brewing Company, Atlanta, Georgia. Category 38, American Pilsner with 148 entries. The bronze medal goes to Bullpen, Atlas Brewworks, Washington, D.C. Silver medal goes to Lightning Will, On Tour Brewing Company, Chicago, Illinois. And the gold medal goes to Classic City Lager, Creature Comforts Brewing Company, Southern Mill, Athens, Georgia. Category 39, International Style Pilsner, 123 entries. Bronze medal goes to Holy Ghost, Laughing Monk Brewing, San Francisco, California. The silver medal goes to Dos Topas, Topa Topa Brewing Company, HQ, Ventura, California. And the gold medal goes to, all right, Roadmap Brewing Company, San Antonio, Texas. Congrats. Okay, moving on to category 40, Australasian, Latin American, or Tropical Light Lager with 69 entries. The bronze medal goes to Taco Tuesday from Monday Night Brewing, Atlanta, Georgia. Silver medal goes to ABQ Lucha Libre Flicks Brewhouse, Albuquerque. Albuquerque, New Mexico. And the gold medal goes to Mexican Lager, Freem Family Brewers, Hood River, Oregon. Moving to category 41, American Cream Ale, with 115 entries. The bronze medal goes to Chanclazo, Aero Lodge Brewing, Covina, California. The silver medal goes to Carlos Danger, Bearded Tang Brewing, Stanton, California. And the gold medal goes to 1970s Lager, Faction Brewing, Alameda, California. California with the cream ales, Cali Creamin'. Moving on to category 42, Other Hoppy Lager, with 97 entries. The bronze medal goes to Day Donkey, Tampa Bay Brewing Company, Production Brewery, Tampa, Florida. The silver medal goes to Crispy Boys to Men, Brew Caray Brewing Company, New Orleans, Louisiana. And the gold medal goes to Avant Insight Brewing, Minneapolis, Minnesota. Next is our India Pale Lager category with 52 entries. For those of you who don't know, these are two separate categories, what I just announced and the one we're doing right now. They used to be together, now they are not. So cool to have 52 entries in a brand new category. India Pale Lager, we will start with the bronze medal for DDH Timbo, Highland Park Brewery, Chinatown, Los Angeles, California. Silver medal goes to Cave Dweller, Ghost Town Brewing, Oakland, California. And the gold medal goes to Cold IPA, Legion Brewing Company, Charlotte, North Carolina. Next is category 44, American Amber Lager. 177 entries. The bronze medal goes to Amberama, Elmhurst Brewing Company, Elmhurst, Illinois. The silver medal goes to Seductive Mullet Amber Ale, Goose and the Monkey Brew House, Lexington, North Carolina. And the gold goes to Sonadero Windmills, The Colony, Texas. So next we'll announce the German-style Pilsner category. This was the third largest category in the competition. We say the IPAs are huge, but German Pilsner was right there behind them with 233 entries. Very competitive. That'll do. The bronze medal goes to German Pilsner, Shred Monk Brewery and Coffee House, Bozeman, Montana. The silver medal goes to Pils, Von Ebert Brewing, Pearl, Portland, Oregon. And the gold medal goes to Industry, the Austin Beer Garden Brewing Company, Austin, Texas. Congratulations. We'll move on to the category 46, Bohemian Style Pilsner category, sponsored by Y East. There were 186 entries in this category. The bronze medal goes to Battle Snakes, Brewery X, Anaheim, California. Silver medal goes to Pohick Bay Pilsner, Fairwinds Brewing Company, Lorton, Virginia. And the gold medal goes to the People's Pilsner, Sudwark Brewing Company, Davis, California. Next is category 47, Munich Style Helles, sponsored by Y East. There are 158 entries in this category. The bronze medal goes to Roxboro Gold, New Ridge Brewing Company, Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. Silver medal goes to Helles Lager, Double Clutch Brewing Company, Evanston, Illinois. And the gold medal goes to Allstadt Lager, Allstadt Brewery, Fredericksburg, Texas. Moving on to category 48, Dortmunder or German-style Oktoberfest, 154 entries. The bronze medal goes to Metalmark Mertzen, Morgan Territory Brewing Company, Tracy, California. The silver medal goes to Franz, Protagonist Beer, South End Brewery, Charlotte, North Carolina. And the gold medal goes to Fest Beer, Renhouse Brewing Company, production facility, Prescott, Arizona. And now I'd like to invite our sponsors from Prairie Malt to the stage to help present one of our Brewery of the Year Award winners. All right, you guys can stand right there. This is the award for the 0 to 250 barrel Brewery of the Year category, sponsored by Prairie Malt. Brewery of the Year for 0 to 250 barrels is a Double Clutch Brewing Company, Evanston, Illinois, Scott Frank. Congratulations. All right. All right, congratulations, Double Clutch. Moving on to the Vienna Style Lager category with 119 entries. And the bronze medal goes to Lohr from Gatlin Hall Brewing, Orlando, Florida. Silver medal goes to Frohund, Secret Trail Brewing Company, Chico, California. And the gold medal goes to Symphony, Big Ash Brewing, Cincinnati, Ohio. On to category 50, German Style Märzen, another one of the big categories, top five. Folks like your lagers. The bronze medal goes to Great Dane Oktoberfest, Great Dane Pub and Brewing Company, downtown Madison, Wisconsin. Silver medal goes to Doctoberfest, Dry Dock Brewing Company, North Dock, Aurora, Colorado. And the gold medal goes to Oktoberfest, Mighty Squirrel Brewing Company, Waltham, Massachusetts. Category 51, German Dark Lager, 146 entries. The bronze goes to Schwarzbier, Rainy Days Brewing Company, Paulsbo, Washington. The silver medal goes to East Bay Nights Black Lager, Oakland United Beer Works, Oakland, California. And the gold medal goes to Bent Paddle Dunkel Lager, Bent Paddle Brewing Company, Duluth, Minnesota. Next is our International Dark Lager category, 52. There were 86 entries in this category. The bronze goes to Bowie Bock, Freetail Brewing Company, San Antonio, Texas. Silver medal goes to Brother Brother, River Bluff Brewing, St. Joseph, Missouri. And the gold medal goes to Elkhorn, the Post Brewing Company, Lafayette, Colorado. Next is the Bock category, category 53. There were 55 entries in this category. The bronze medal goes to Big Bock Energy, Morgan Territory Brewing Company. Get back up here. Tracy, California. The silver medal goes to Bonspiel Bock, Forgotten Star Brewing Company, Fridley, Minnesota. And the gold medal goes to Blind Tiger Bock, Blind Tiger Brewery and Restaurant, Topeka, Kansas. Next is category 54, German-style Doppelbock or Eisbock, with 47 entries. The bronze medal goes to Danny Brow, Danny Boy Beer Works, Carmel, Indiana. The silver medal goes to Execrator, Resolute Brewing Company, Centennial, Colorado. And the gold medal goes to Cluster Aid, Working Draft Brewing, Beer Co., Madison, Wisconsin. Next is category 55, Golden or Blonde Ale, 159 entries. The bronze medal goes to the Full Lamonti, Pollyanna Brewing Company, Lamont, Illinois. Silver medal goes to Blonde Ale, Boundary Bay Brewery and Bistro, Bellingham, Washington. And the gold medal goes to Fireman's Number 4, Real Ale Brewing Company, Blanco, Texas. All right, and now I'd love to call up one of our sponsors from ABS Commercial to the stage to help present one of our Brewery of the Year Award winners. Yep. Oh, yeah. Oh, happy birthday. Yeah, cheers. Cheers. All right. Here to present the winner of the 1001 2000 Barrel Brewery of the Year Award, sponsored by ABS Commercial, the winner of this category is Blind Tiger Brewery and Restaurant, Topeka, Kansas, John Dean and Alvaro Canizales. Congratulations. Congratulations, guys. Congratulations. Congratulations, Blind Tiger. All right, moving on to category 56, German-style Kolsch, sponsored by Y-East. There are 195 entries in this one. Sizable category. Bronze medal goes to Hunting River Bullfrog Creek Brewing Company, Valrico, Florida. The silver medal goes to Cold Shoulder, Wooden Hill Brewing Company, Edina, Minnesota. And the gold medal goes to Northern Kolsch, the Royal Oak Brewery, Royal Oak, Michigan. Next category is category 57, English Ale, 47 entries. The bronze medal goes to Otter Encounter, Deschutes Brewery, Bend Brewery and Public House, Bend, Oregon. The silver medal goes to Citronaut, Launchpad Brewery, Aurora, Colorado.
Thanks, Scott.
And the gold medal goes to Level Line, Topa Topa Brewing Company, HQ, Ventura, California. Moving on to the International Style Pale Ale category with 136 entries. The bronze medal goes to Pale 586 Faction Brewing, Alameda, California. The silver medal goes to New Cleveland Platform Beer Company Production Facility, Cleveland, Ohio. And the gold medal goes to Nix Ogopogo Brewing, San Gabriel, California. Next is category 59, English India Pale Ale or New Zealand India Pale Ale. 88 entries in this category. The bronze medal goes to Hoppy Poppy IPA, Figueroa Mountain Brewing Company, Buellton, California. The silver medal goes to Spirit of the West, Westbound and Down Brewing Company, Idaho Springs, Colorado. And the gold medal goes to NZ Fu, North Park Beer Company, San Diego, California. Next is category 59, 60, I mean, American Style Pale Ale, sponsored by Grandstand. There were 160 entries in this category. The bronze medal goes to Pale from the Crypt, Liquor Gravity Brewing Company, San Luis Obispo, California. The silver medal goes to Breakside Woodlawn Pale Ale, Breakside Brewery, Portland, Oregon. And the gold medal goes to Rippin, Sun River Brewing Company, Sun River, Oregon. Next is category 61, Juicy or Hazy Pale Ale, sponsored by G&D Chillers, 132 entries. The bronze medal goes to Diversity Station, Ravinia Brewing Company, Chicago, Illinois. The silver medal goes to Alpenhaze, Icicle Brewing Company, Production, Leavenworth, Washington. And the gold medal goes to Luminous Beings, Y Hill Brewing, Raleigh, North Carolina. Okay, moving on to category 62, American Style Strong Pale Ale, 145 entries. The bronze medal goes to Eyes Are Mosaic, Casa Agria Specialty Ales, Oxnard, California. The silver medal goes to Secret Beach, Meanwhile Brewing Company, Austin, Texas. And the gold medal goes to Mordant, Ghost Town Brewing Company, Oakland, California. Next is category 63, Juicy or Hazy Strong Pale Ale, 153 entries. Bronze medal goes to Green New Zeal, Armistice Brewing Company, Richmond, California. Silver medal goes to So Into You, Radiant Beer Company, Anaheim, California. And the gold medal goes to Neon Lights, Slice Beer Company, Lincoln, California. Callie, sweeping the Juicier Hazy Strongs. Okay, so just a reminder here, we're skipping over the two largest categories. Next would be Juicy Hazy and American IPA. We'll save those till the end. So we'll move on to category 66, Imperial India Pale Ale, sponsored by Y East, 156 entries. The bronze medal goes to
Double Foo,
North Park Beer Company, San Diego, California. Silver medal goes to
Hop Diggity,
Mother Earth Brew Company, Nampa, Idaho. And the gold medal goes to Nose Goblin, Ghost Town Brewing Company, Oakland, California. That's two in a row for the Nose Goblin. They took the gold in this category last year. Moving on to Category 67, Juicy or Hazy Imperial India Pale Ale, sponsored by Omega Yeast. 165 entries in this category. The bronze medal goes to Citra Soaker, Corn Coast Brewing Company, Lincoln, Nebraska. The silver medal goes to X-Raying Citra, North Park Beer Company, San Diego, California. And the gold medal goes to Pillow, Highland Park Brewery, Chinatown, Los Angeles, California. Next is Category 68, American Amber Red Ale, with 124 entries. The bronze medal goes to Frog King, Kings Court Brewing Company, Poughkeepsie, New York. The silver medal goes to Rail Splitter, Lincoln Beer Company, Burbank, California. And the gold medal goes to Argument Starter, Wicked Barley Brewing Company, Jacksonville, Florida. And now I'd like to invite up on the stage our awesome sponsors from Country Malt Group to help present one of our Brewery of the Year Award winners. Stand right over here, guys. The winner of the 5,001 to 15,000 barrel Brewery of the Year category, sponsored by Country Malt Group, is Ghost Town Brewing, Oakland, California. Ghost Town Brewing Team. Congratulations, Ghost Town. All right, moving on to Category 69, Strong Red Ale, with 54 entries. The bronze medal goes to Bonehead, Fatheads Brewery, Middleburg Heights, Ohio. A silver medal goes to Local Shred Red, Alvarado Street Brewery and Grill, Monterey, California. And the gold medal goes to My Bloody Nightmare, BNS Brewing and Distilling Company, Santee, California. Next is Category 70, English Mild or Bitter, 68 entries. The bronze medal goes to Every Hop is Sacred, Hop River Brewing Company, Fort Wayne, Indiana. The silver medal goes to Brewer's Best, Gravity Heights, San Diego, California. And the gold medal goes to Rock Hill and Locust, BKS Artisan Ales, Kansas City, Missouri. Category 71, Extra Special Bitter, 65 entries. The The bronze medal goes to Whale's Tail Pale Ale, Cisco Brewers Portsmouth, Portsmouth, New Hampshire. The silver medal goes to Bitter Soul, Mad Pecker Brewing Company, San Antonio, Texas. And the gold medal goes to Happy Amber, Mad Tree Brewing Company, Cincinnati, Ohio. Next is Category 72, Scottish Style Ale, with 49 entries. The bronze medal goes to Tail Dragger Clandestine, Saddle Mountain Brewing Company, Goodyear, Arizona. The silver medal goes to Laughing Lab Scottish Ale, Bristol Brewing Company, Colorado Springs, Colorado. And the gold medal goes to Magic Swirling Sip, Wild Fields Brew House, Atascadero, California. Next is Category 73, Irish Style Red Ale, 80 entries. The bronze medal goes to Red Willie, Tradition Brewing Company, Newport News, Virginia. The silver medal goes to Rabbit Head Red, Canyon Creek Brewing, Billings, Montana. The gold medal goes to Equanimity, Ursa Minor Brewing, Duluth, Minnesota. Moving on to Category 74, English Style Brown Ale. 61 entries. The bronze goes to Brown Ale, Lowercase Brewing, Seattle, Washington. Silver medal goes to Three Beagles, Bagby Beer, Oceanside, California. And the gold medal goes to Pine Mountain Monolith, Wild Fields Brew House, Atascadero, California. Next is Category 75, American Style Brown Ale, 69 entries. The bronze medal goes to Brown Evolved, Cold Coast Brewing Company, Lompoc, California. The silver medal goes to Burnt Mountain Brown, Zion Brewery, Springdale, Utah. And the gold medal goes to Three Bridges Brown, Wild Fields Brew House, Atascadero, California. And now, okay. And now, I'd like to announce one of our Brewery of the Year Award winners. The winner of the 501 to 1,000 Barrel Brewery of the Year Award category, sponsored by Fermentis, is Wild Fields Brew House, Atascadero, California. R2J2 and Kyla Morrow. Hey, Lamoro. Congratulations. Okay, congratulations, Wild Fields. Moving on to, yeah, pretty impressive, back to back to back. Moving on to Category 76, American Black Ale or American Stout, with 62 entries. The bronze medal goes to Black the Ripper, Rip Beer Company, Huntington Beach, California. Silver medal goes to Stone Sumerian Portal, Stone Brewing World Bistro and Gardens, Liberty Station, San Diego, California. And the gold medal goes to Hooked on Onyx, 10 Mile Brewing Company, Signal Hill. Worked for me. Next is Category 77, German Sour Ale, with 33 entries. The bronze medal goes to Riviera, 10 Barrel Brewing Company, Bend Pub, Bend, Oregon. The silver medal goes to Champagne Toast, Wander Brewing, Bellingham, Washington. And the gold medal goes to Gosa Kolshan Brewing Company, Trackside, Bellingham, Washington. Northwest, crushing those German sours. Next is category 78, specialty Berliner style Weiss, 68 entries. The bronze medal goes to Coming to Fruition Cherry, Oregon City Brewing Company, Oregon City, Oregon. The silver medal goes to Breakside Passion Fruit Sour Ale, Breakside Brewery and Tap Room, Milwaukee, Oregon. And the gold medal goes to Gindulgence, 10 Barrel Brewing Company, Bend Pub, Bend, Oregon. Northwest crushing the specialty style Berliner Weiss as well, Oregon. All right, moving on. Don't give that guy any more beer. Just kidding. That's awesome. Category 79, Contemporary Gosa.
Yeah, congrats, guys.
The bronze medal, there are 82 entries in this category. The bronze medal goes to Ginger Gosa, Red Rock Brewing Production, Salt Lake City, Utah. Silver medal goes to POG Gosa, Cova Brewing Company, Norfolk, Virginia. And the gold goes to Blackberry Gosa, Pilot Brewing, Charlotte, North Carolina. Category 80, German style alt beer, 44 entries. The bronze medal goes to Road Devil Amber, Pecan Street Brewing, Johnson City, Texas. Silver medal goes to Control Alt, Devil's Logic Brewing, Charlotte, North Carolina. And the gold medal goes to Lithium, Resonate Brewery and Pizzeria, Bellevue, Washington. Next is the German Wheat Ale category, 209 entries in this. So fourth largest, followed by Märzen. Big category. German Wheat Ale, the bronze medal goes to Wild Pitch from Sandlot Brewery, Denver, Colorado. The silver medal goes to Crystal Weissen, Bearded Tang Brewing, Stanton, California. And the gold medal goes to Alpenglow, Fatheads Brewery and Saloon, North Olmsted, Ohio. And now, I'd like to take a minute. We will announce the winner of the Brewery Group of the Year Award. The winner of the Brewery Group of the Year Award, sponsored by Live Oak Bank, is Precarious Beer Project, Williamsburg, Virginia, Precarious Beer Project Brew Team. Congratulations. All right, congratulations, Precarious. Moving on to category 82, Belgian style ale or French ale. There are 55 entries in this category. The bronze medal goes to Space Cadet, Apogee Brewing Company, Grover Beach, California. The silver goes to Goin' Stag, Cabin Boys Brewery, Tulsa, Oklahoma. And the gold medal goes to Domestique Blonde Ale, Roller Brewing Company, Carlsbad, California. Next is category 83, Belgian style wit beer, 96 entries. The bronze medal goes to Third Window White, Third Window Brewing Company, Santa Barbara, California. Silver medal goes to Wits End Ale, Great American Restaurant, Sweetwater Tavern, Centerville, Virginia. And the gold medal goes to White, Allagash Brewing Company, Portland, Maine. Moving on to category 84, Classic Saison, 81 entries. The bronze goes to Saunier Saison, brewery at the Culinary Institute of America, Hyde Park, New York. Cool. The silver medal goes to Saison, Bear Brewing Company, Denver, Colorado. Sounds like this is like the Colorado contingent over here. And the gold medal goes to We Nibble Moonlight Brewing Company, Santa Rosa, California. Next is our specialty Saison category with 66 entries. The bronze medal goes to Rosemary Sourdough Saison, Cannonball Creek Brewing Company, Golden, Colorado. Silver medal goes to Textured Fabric, The Big Friendly, Oklahoma City, Oklahoma. And the gold medal goes to Summer Saison, Third Window Brewing Company, Santa Barbara, California. Next is category 86, Belgian Style Sour Ale with 50 entries. The bronze medal goes to Triad from Imbibe Custom Brews, Reno, Nevada. Silver medal goes to Foxy Lady, Silver City Brewery, Bremerton, Washington. And the gold medal goes to Stay the Funk Inn, Crooked Stave, Denver, Colorado. Moving on to category 87, Belgian Style Strong Specialty Ale, 76 entries. The bronze goes to St. Vrain Left Hand Brewing Company, Longmont, Colorado. The silver medal goes to Bishop's Pass Ale, Great American Restaurant, Sweetwater Tavern, Sterling, Virginia. And the gold medal goes to Colts Abbey, Source Brewing, Colts Net, New Jersey. All right, and now we'll take a quick break with a word from our awesome sponsors from RAR and BSG.
As we gather to celebrate our industry and community and to recognize excellence in the art and science of brewing, it is beer that has brought us together today. Coming together to salute the hard work and dedication poured into every pint. So to all entrants, BSG wishes you good luck and congratulations. Cheers.
Thank you, BSG. And now I'd like to invite our friends from BSG up to the stage to help present one of our Brewery of the Year Award winners. The winner of the 251 through 500 barrel Brewery of the Year category, sponsored by Brewer Supply Group, is the Big Friendly, Oklahoma City, Oklahoma, Will Quinlan. Congratulations, Big Friendly. Moving on to category 88. We're getting there. We're in the home stretch, folks. Category 88, Belgian Style Abbey Ale with 88 entries. The bronze medal goes to Wild West Trappel, Chicago Brewing Company, Las Vegas, Nevada. The silver medal goes to Marvella Red Rock Brewing Production, Salt Lake City, Utah.
And the gold medal goes to Belgian Double, Skipping Rock Beer Company, Staunton, Virginia. Next is category 89, Belgian Fruit Beer, with 66 entries. The bronze goes to Atrial Rubicite, Jester King Brewery, Austin, Texas. The silver medal goes to Secondhand Lions Platform Beer Company, Funkin' Chip, Cleveland, Ohio. And the gold medal goes to Grand Assant Montmorency Cherry, Raleigh Farmhouse Ales, Santa Fe, New Mexico. Next is category 90, Brown Porter. 56 entries. The bronze medal goes to Maduro Brown Ale, Cigar City Brewing, Tampa, Florida. Silver medal goes to Live at the Ryman, Orange Hat Brewing Company, Knoxville, Tennessee. Gold medal goes to Transporter, Colshin Brewing Company, Bellingham, Washington. Category 91, Robust Porter, with 73 entries. The bronze medal goes to First of His Name, Edgewise 8 Brewing, Weatherford, Texas. The silver medal goes to Porter, Big Timber Brewing Company, Billings, Montana. Oh, sorry, Elkins, West Virginia. And the gold medal goes to Powell Street Porter, Bartlett Hall, San Francisco, California. Moving on to category 92, Stout. The bronze medal goes to Inside the Moon, Flicks Brewhouse, Carmel, Indiana. The silver medal goes to Big Bison, Thirsty Street Brewing Company, Billings, Montana. And the gold medal goes to Blarney Sisters Dry Irish Stout, 3rd Street Ale Works, Santa Rosa, California. Moving on to the Sweet Stout or Cream Stout category with 44 entries. The bronze medal goes to Volcano Mudslide, Feather Falls Brewing Company, Oroville, California. The silver medal goes to Drop Forge Milk Stout, Phantom Brewing Company, St. Cloud, Minnesota. And the gold medal goes to Winner's Milk Jug, Googman House Brewing Company, Indianapolis, Indiana. Next is category 94, Oatmeal Stout. The bronze medal goes to Kyle's Oatmeal Stout, Hutton & Smith Brewing Company, ML King, Chattanooga, Tennessee. The silver medal goes to Milk Stout, Left Hand Brewing Company, Longmont, Colorado. And the gold medal goes to Fat Pug, Maplewood Brewing Company, Chicago, Illinois. Next is the Imperial Stout category with 73 entries. The bronze medal goes to Dark Helmet, Odell Brewing, Sloan's Lake Brewhouse, Denver, Colorado. The silver medal goes to Methuselah, Eureka Brewing Company, Gardena, California. And the gold goes to Big Deluxe, Ritual Brewing Company, Redlands, California. Almost did it again. Next is category 96, Scotch Ale, with 44 entries. The bronze medal goes to Kill or Be Kilt, Quarter Celtic Crew Pub, Albuquerque, New Mexico.
Chris.
Thank you, guys. Congrats, John. Congrats, guys. The silver medal goes to Sons of Scotland, Ex Nova Brewing Company, Corrales, New Mexico. New Mexico. And the gold medal goes to Full Malted Jacket, Beechwood Barbecue and Brewing, Huntington Beach, California. And now I'd like to invite our sponsors from Brees Malt Ingredients Company to the stage to help present one of our Brewery of the Year Award winners. All right. The winner of the 15,001 to 100,000 barrel Brewery of the Year Award category, sponsored by Brees Malt and Ingredients Company, is Left Hand Brewing Company, Longmont, Colorado, Left Hand Brewing Team. Congratulations, guys. Okay, just a handful of categories left. We'll move on to category 97, Old Ale or Strong Ale or Barley Wine, with 70 entries. The bronze medal goes to Hillcrest Old Hickory Brewery, Hickory, North Carolina. The silver medal goes to Granny's Tipple, Danville Brewing Company, Danville, California. And the gold medal goes to Three Rise Men, Rubens Brews Production Brewery, Seattle, Washington. Next is the Fresh Hop Beer category, category 98. The freshest of the fresh, the dopest freshies, as I've heard them called. There are 82 entries in this category. All these hops are coming straight out of harvest, which is super cool. This is probably one of my favorite categories. The bronze medal goes to Fresh Hop Training Binds, Pint House Pizza North, Austin, Texas. No stranger to a medal in this category. The silver medal goes to Hyperion Varietal Beer Company, Sunnyside, Washington. And the gold medal goes to Mr. Dobelina, Perry Street Brewing Company, Spokane, Washington. Mr. Bob Dobelina. All right, now we're going to take a quick break. We'll get a quick word from our awesome sponsors at Antigo Zeon.
On behalf of Antigo Zeon, congratulations, and not just to the medal winners, but to everyone in craft. Man, it hasn't been easy, but there's plenty to celebrate. Once again, we're on the move. Less isolated, bars and tap rooms are filling up, our favorite events have returned, and a beer with a best friend tastes better than ever. So cheers to you, and thank you for letting us be part of your adventure.
Okay, We will start with category 65, the Juicy or Hazy India Pale Ale category, sponsored by Antigo Zeon. This was the largest category last year, has kind of gotten a little bit smaller with 375 entries. It still crushes the other large categories, so very competitive here. The bronze medal goes to Rad AF, City Barrel Brewing, Kansas City, Missouri. And the silver medal goes to IPO, IPA, White Rock Ale House and Brewery, Dallas, Texas. And the gold medal goes to Anheuser-Busch, Flatland Brewing Company, Elk Grove, California. Had you guys for a second, right? Moving on to category 64, American Style India Pale Ale, the most competitive category in the competition. 423 entries. This category is sponsored by Micromatic. I won't hold you waiting. The bronze medal goes to Hop Fu, North Park Beer Company, San Diego, California. The silver medal goes to Dankster Squad, Rip Beer Company, Huntington Beach, California. And the gold medal goes to More Dodge, Less Ram, Comrade Brewing Company, Denver, Colorado. Okay, and the last award we have to give out, I'd like to present our sponsors from Brewer Supply Group to the stage to help present our Brewery of the Year award. The winner of the 2001 to 5,000 barrel Brewery of the Year category, sponsored by Brewer Supply Group, is North Park Beer Company, San Diego, California, North Park Beer Co. Brew Team. Four medals, way to go, guys. I just want to say thank you so much to all of our breweries that competed in the 2022 competition. Just because your beers might not have been winners today doesn't mean they're losers, so come back and try again with our World Beer Cup opening in the fall. 2023 marks our annual return of the World Beer Cup. Registration opens November 1st. You just showed how good your beers were on the national stage. Show that they're the best beers in the world. For everybody going up to the festival today, feel free to stop by our Brewer's Lounge if you need a break from your booth. Get some light food and take a break right in the Belco lobby. Thank you all for competing. Thank you all for being here and for making this a great competition. Have an awesome rest of the GABF.